See the last question of question number 6, that is 10.5 multiplied by 9.5. So how will you write 10.5 as 10 plus 0.5? And how will you write 9.5? 10 minus 0.5. So if you observe both the brackets, first term is equal as well as last term is also equal. What is the difference? Here it is plus, here it is minus. So which identity we have to apply? A plus B, A minus B is equal to A square minus B square. So here what is your A? 10. And what is your B? 0.5. So A square means 10 square minus 0.5 square. So 10 square is what? 100 minus 0.5 is what? 25. 5 square is 25, but we have a decimal point, so it is 0.25. Now do the subtraction. So 10 minus, so 100.00. So it is 0.9910. So 10 minus 5 5 7 9 9, so 99.75. This is your answer. So this way we can use the third identity and solve the questions.
Now see question number